It's easy to pair the Iris smart fob. Here's how to get started. To begin, you should be in the same room as your hub. In the Iris app, go to the Add section and tap Devices, then Smart Fob. This will put the hub in pairing mode, indicated by a blinking green light. Insert the battery so the plus sign is facing you. Put the cover on and tighten with a coin. The Smart Fob's LED will blink while searching for the hub. When the hub beeps, your device has been paired.